we've had to adjust our staffing and bring some more people in to be prepared.
Businesses like Mike's Beer Bar have been getting ready. Jerseys went into production with the number 30.
Super excited to see him in person.
And fans were making plans to be there.
Almost like a trailer to a movie. The excitement of again to see him play.
That's all people have been talking about. They want this guy to come up. They want him to come up because every time they see him pitch in Indianapolis, nobody gets any runs off him. He strikes everybody out. Now they're going to get a chance to see him in person. And the first time is always going to be, you know, the cool time. I was there when Paul Skenes made his debut.
It'll be a little bit like opening day, where I think the crowd size will be lingering out on the street in front of the stadium as well.
The last time I can remember this much hubbub, there was a lot about Sidney Crosby. I think it's Mario Lemieux. I mean, I think it's that big a thing. It's the last time I remember this much excitement about one individual.
This is a father-son trip for me and my pop. Get in here, pop. Getting to see it in person in Pittsburgh. Skenes is going to absolutely destroy. We've already got a solid starting pitching team. Jared Jones is looking amazing. But to add Skenes to that arsenal, it's a big deal, you know. So we're ready for it. I think Pittsburgh's ready. Let's go, Bucks.
Paul Skenes' debut here at PNC Park begins Saturday at 4:05 against the Cubs. Outside PNC Park on the North Shore, Marcy Cipriani, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.